It's always sitting in your mouth.
Hi, PNA! Welcome to the tube!
It's officially Thursday. You're here, we're here. That must mean that we're Shefu. Deja. Shefu. So what you want this time? Do you free? Get your popcorn, baby. You can make a fool out of me. If you need a room, you can have my house. And my cash, and my bed, and my parents' spouse. Smart move, baby. You can make a fool out of me. Now, won't you give it up now? I bury your mistake. Cause you ain't so pretty. I'm such a guilty. Too high, if you need any money, tell my credit card. Smile, baby, you can make a fool out of me. Drive it down the mud, but not like
Everybody join in. I say she, you say foo. Do we understand the rules of the game? Thank you very much. She!
Foo!
She!
Foo!
She!
Foo!
She!
Foo!
That's it. This next song is called Indoors. Thank you. We are Shefu. This is our second attempt. I would like to introduce the band a little bit. Over on the drums, we have Metronome Man / Mr. Rum Pum Pum. It's Tom! Thank you, that was sensational. Over on the bass, we have Sexy Smooth Shiv! Over on guitar numero, just kidding, no particular order, we have Ross! And we have the little firework. It's Alice. I'm Rose, we're Shefu. And this next song is called Silly Little Things.
It's about us.
By looking at us, we are huge fans of science. So what we'd like to try now is a little bit of group transportation. Yes, that kind of science. So what I want everyone to do, after the count of three, we're all going to think about the desert. We're going to think about the hot space, the hot air, the orange sand, the orange sky. And we're going to go, on a note of your choice. I'm not fussy. So we count down, we think of the desert. Three, two, one, Okay. Didn't seem to quite work. I'm going to say we go with a little more, you know. Let's try it again, but louder. Ready? Three, two, one. Oh, I think it's working. I can see things turning slowly orange, I believe. There's a fire? Where on earth did that come from? Oh, my God, and it's on fire. Look at that. Look at the prop team doing that. This next song is going to be a little slow one. Where we all, you can sit here, I'll sit on the floor. Okay, how polite. We're going to do a little slow one called Kick My Ass Arizona, about going to Arizona on a big, huge journey to try and put some balls in you. Collect me in your geographical animal scrapbook of countryside creatures and finds. Inspect me. Let the desert entice me. Would I fit in nicely to your life? Currently I'm sitting slanted, uncomfortable, shaking through scaffolding glass. Patiently waiting to give my permission for Arizona to kick my ass. Kick my ass, Arizona. Kick my ass, Arizona. Put me through hell, bring me out of my shell. Burn the worries right off of my bones. Kick my ass, Arizona. I'm ready to leave. Protect me. Come help me give shade to this new skin I've made. Let the old body dry. Represent all the energy spent making sure I'm a part of one. Currently I'm sitting slanted, uncomfortable, shaking through scaffolding glass. Patiently waiting to give my permission for Arizona to kick my ass. Don't let me win.
Yeah.
Hathaway, don't need that anymore. This is Liverpool, goddammit. Anyways. Can I be sure that you want something to baby? The two left feels the all surrounded by electric wires and smiles. I'm a mistaken maker, but nothing feels better than a slap across the face, girl. Maybe that'll wake me up enough. I got everything that you want, that you need is fine. I got everything that you want, and free is fine. I got everything that you want, that you need is mine. I got everything that you want, and free is hard, but you're begging to be gentle. Now you're hiding under covers and your cheeks are red. You can never have the kindness, but you give great head. Now baby, maybe that'll shake you up enough. Come and take me on. I know what you like, I know that you're wrong. Baby, come and take me, 'cause I got everything that you want, that you need, it's fine. I got everything that you want. I got everything that you want, that you need, it's mine. I got everything that you want, it's free, it's mine. I got everything that you want, that you need, it's mine. I got everything that you want, it's free, it's mine. Thank you. Take my little sippy sip of water. So how's it going so far? Are we having fun? Yeah. I'm wearing these in-ears that I'm borrowing from wonderful Ruby Wolven. She played earlier on in the week. It's been an amazing set of tubes. There's only one more tomorrow, is that right? There's only one more tomorrow. Oh my God, time flies. I've been here 4 years. Ross has been here 10, you know.
And Tom about 3 months.
Yeah, Tom. Tom's a little baby. This next song is a song that we haven't played before. It's called Butter Knife, and it's one of our favourites of late. Come and dance with me, Thomas.
Shefu.
Not the dance course. My tea goes cold as quick as I can blink. dishes lining up my kitchen sink. Gotta do it fine until it's good. But I don't know if I even should begin. God, what a goddamn announcement we can make. So, right now, if you go to our Instagram, at Shefu Band, you can pre-save our very first single. I know, it's called Chandiramani. We worked very hard on it, and had a lot of fun, and oh my goodness, if you pre-save it, it means we look better. So God, please pre-save. Well, we'll play it for you right now. This is Chandiramani. Could I be any more excited? Oh, yeah, don't bleed for the hell of it. Oh, yeah, don't scream for the hell of it. I don't like the way my weekend's laughing as it drags me by my head. Now this is eating me up, I can't deny. I got 16 missed calls, but my ears still ring. Could it be the guy I kissed at the club with the white t-shirt and face like Chandiramani? Now this is creeping me out, yeah, I can't deny. Oh, best friend's mother whispering in my ear. Yeah, this is freaking me out. Yeah, I can't deny. Yeah, I don't mean a word. I don't want to say last mine. I don't plead for the hell of it. Thank you. Pre-save. Every streaming platform, pre-save. Pre-save. Hotel? Pre-save. Correct. So we only have a couple songs left. Big bad bum, I know. First of all, we'd like to say a really quick thank you. Well, not really quick thank you, a big fat thank you to everybody who's gone into doing the tube and helping us out and making sure everything goes smoothly. Especially Sam and Wyatt up there with the sound and lights. Yes! Yes! They've been amazing. Everyone's been amazing. And also, look at this goddamn fire. Did I say that? This is fantastic. Handmade, not for sale. This next song is our second to last. It's called Fire Baby. It's one of our OGs. I say that like we've existed for more than 6 months. But it's one of our OGs. Burn the house down. Fire baby. Blowing in the summer sun. Am I hallucinating? I can't live without feeling your crooked bones everywhere, everywhere that I go. Song left.
No!
Yeah, I know. But let's play the she fu game again. That'll make me feel a lot better. Okay, I say she, you say fu. She! 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 I need to do it again so I can hear you better because these little ear things. She! 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 Thank you, that was fantastic. So this last song is called Thumb. It has many references to officers, workers. Who knew you could rhyme so much about something so specific?
Sat in a room, it looks like an office. The workers are shouting and so are the bosses. But I'm in the corner, my back to the conference, with both my hands tied to the chair. They're talking about me, but I don't need to be there. Like a joke that outside at the table, they push me to speak, but they know I'm unable. What they want me to say, you tell me to choose, then you take all my options away.
You've been amazing, we've been Shefu. Can we save that song now, good children? Thank you very much. All right.
Control me and help me. Say that you're letting me decide.